not what you see. Obviously, we have a young group, but what better place to truly learn the fundamentals of the game and learn what team basketball is truly about? It is not, as we see, Jones knocked down that three.